had to bypass the computer, the magnetic field, and erase the program. When we reach 20,000 megahertz, we throw this switch, and powerful.